long ago, the Traveler came to the Sol system. It brought a golden age to humanity. They explored, they built, they thrived. Until the collapse. A terrible calamity caused by the Traveler's oldest enemy. It brought the people of Sol to the brink of extinction. When all hope seemed lost, the Traveler saved humanity by creating us. With the Traveler's light, ghosts and guardians together protected the last city from the forces of darkness, no matter the cost. But we soon learned even that was more complicated than we thought. Our enemies wielded the light, shaking our faith in what we once thought we knew. From old conflicts grew new alliances. And just as our enemies learned to wield the light, we found a way to leverage the darkness. In that darkness, we rediscovered the being responsible for humanity's collapse. The Witness. It wishes to create what it calls the final shape. Our universe, perfected in the name of salvation. Everything calcified into eternity. We've tried to follow the Witness into the Traveler, and every attempt has failed. Until now. Vanguard Scout Crow wished his way inside. The paracausal bond he shares with his twin sister will guide us safely through. Now, our leaders prepare a strike force to enter the Traveler, to confront the Witness. That's our role, the tip of the spear. Every battle we've fought has brought us to here and now. It's time.
witness nears the final shape.
We're initiating Operation Ahamkara. Now.
The Traveler cannot abate it much longer. The portal is unstable.
Ikora, the Guardian. I won't lose another soldier in this war.
I feel the grasp of the witness. It's fighting me. This might be the end.
If it is, it was an honor to serve the last city with you.
We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
Taken. The Witness must be using them to search for us. That's a sphere of concentrated darkness. It's being detained in a resident shell. Destroy it! Ah! The darkness unraveled and it's projecting something. An overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. Concentrated source of light. imbued with extra light now. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. Worked. The light made the imagined structures solid, made them real. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition. I'm not sure what that creature is. It reads like a Scion, but its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet. Nezarek, Rolk, even Kallus. They were just the beginning.
Thank you.
You have to keep moving. I have not been able to reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. I don't think we can win this fight.
The witness is pushing back against me, trying to exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry. When you find my brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows.